Hurricane Joaquin is still hitting the Bahamas today, but forecasters now expect the storm will not threaten to make landfall in the U.S. The hurricane could still cause flooding up and down the East Coast, though, and storm surges are also a concern. Communities are preparing to make sure they're ready for Joaquin, whatever it brings. Meantime, the Coast Guard is searching for and trying to establish contact with a U.S. cargo ship with 33 people aboard. It was caught in the storm near the Bahamas.